You, yes. It is ugly, spectacularly ugly. There is no single angle from which it looks anything but ugly. But there is also no single angle from which the you looks like anything else. You, that is literally by design. As outlined, you of the car. It can be argued that hybrids are a thing because Toyota, you them a thing, not a trim level or engine variant of an existing vehicle. But their very own phenomenon in the form of the U, to advertise the fact that the Prius was not like anything else. Toyota made it look unlike anything else. Time will tell if Toyota can do the same trick with the ghastly Mirai. But the automaker is banking big on the car and even bigger on hydrogen technology and infrastructure. U, at this point, few car shoppers know how hydrogen fuel cells work. And getting one's head around the process by which they eventually propel a car, it largely happens at the atomic level, is somewhat of a trust us kind of thing. In a nutshell, it goes something like this. A fuel cell generates electricity from an electrochemical reaction between hydrogen and air. Hydrogen atoms compressed and stored in high-pressure tanks. The Mirai has two that together hold about 11 pounds of hydrogen at 10,000 psi are sent through a platinum-coated membrane that separates their electrons and protons. Those electrons produce an electrical current to power a drive motor. In this case, a synchronous AC unit capable of 151 horsepower and 247 pounds-feet of torque. The freed protons combine with oxygen on the other side of the membrane before exiting the tailpipe is water. How much water? About 100 cc per mile, according to Toyota, or a little less than half a cup. You in the Mirai, a four-phase